Inside the palatial Bel Air mansion, Kim Kardashian and Kanye West sold for a whopping $17.8 million. It's the multi-million mansion they've sold for a huge profit. And now fans can finally feast their eyes on Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's newly offloaded one-acre palatial Bel Air property, which was purchased for a whopping $17.8 million, as reported by TMZ. However, while the couple have now offloaded the sprawling residence they once called home, the website reports that the family are still not ready to move into their Hidden Hills mansion, which is still not completed after being under construction for years. Images of the home show the property devoid of any furniture, except for a piano sitting alongside a painting of a ballerina. The property features a spacious bathroom with his and her sink alongside a ceramic tub with a golden faucet. The home's extremely roomy kitchen is a sight to behold, with an extremely expansive countertop that faces the steel oven and sink. Kim and Kanye sold the Bel Air estate for almost double what they paid for it 4 years ago, according to a Monday report from TMZ. The site claims one-acre property with 10,000 square feet home was purchased for a whopping $17.8 million after they bought it for $9 million in 2013. According to TMZ, that number is now the most expensive sale ever in the uber-exclusive Bel Air Crest community. The happy new owner is a Silicon Valley-based Ukrainian philanthropist named Marina Akhtin. The founder of the Marina Akhtin Charity Fund is reportedly pursuing a career in music and is relocating to Los Angeles. She told TMZ that she found the property creative and inspiring. Matt and Josh Altman from Million Dollar Listing LA repped both sides on the deal as escrow was closed 4 days ago, according to the site. After buying the home 4 years ago, 37-year-old Kim and 40-year-old Kanye subsequently spent another $2 million on renovations to customize it to their liking, with extensive changes made to the outdoor patio, roof, patio, and pool areas. After years of work, the duo began residing at the property in one of the country's most well-heeled areas in March of 2016. The power couple are said to finally be moving into their Hidden Hills mansion, which is 20 miles from the Bel Air estate, however it is said to still not be completed. Kim and Kanye had plunked down $20 million for the 8-bedroom, 10-bathroom to its previous owner, Lisa Marie Presley. The 16,000-square-foot abode has been through endless remodeling as work has been done over previous work they paid for. They have big plans, including a two-story playroom, music studio and full-size movie theater with Dolby surround sound, it has been claimed by TMZ. Obviously, there will be areas built for personal maintenance, as the gossip site claims there are plans for a huge gym, basketball court, hair salon and a full spa complete with a facial and massage room. The property also includes the once neighboring $2.9 million lot next door. No doubt it is an exciting time as the couple, who are parents to 4-year-old daughter North and 23-month-old son Saint, are expecting a third child via surrogate in January. Prior to their makeshift residence, Kim, Kanye, and their two children were living with the reality star's mother, Kris Jenner,